a career and I'm very invested. Some people call it a scary obsession. I like to call it a passion.